Hey everybody, this is Victoria from ElfSight. In this guide, I'm going to show you how to add photo gallery to your website. It's only going to take a couple of minutes, and you don't need any specific skills to do it. First of all, let's go to elfsight.com and choose the photo gallery widget in the menu list. Click Create Widget. You can find the direct link in the video description. So, let's create your widget. Begin by choosing a template that suits your case best. Click Continue with this template. To display your own photos, go to the Content tab. What you need to do is to replace the default photos with your own ones. Click on a photo in the list and upload a file. You can remove the photos you don't need, or add new ones. That's it, your widget is ready. Also, you can check the Settings tab to adjust layout, size, colors, and fonts. Click Join to install to add the widget to your website. Log in or sign up to ElfSight Apps. This is free, no credit card required. After you sign up, you'll see the widget that you have just created. Click Save. The next step is to choose your subscription plan. You're very welcome to start with Lite, but keep in mind that your 20% discount is valid only for 24 hours. Click on the code to copy it, and go to your website's admin panel. After you've logged into your BigCommerce admin panel, go to Storefront section. Next, click on Web Pages. Select the page you need, and press HTML button to open the page's HTML editor. Paste the widget's code to the HTML source editor window, and press Update. Press Save and Exit. If you can't find your homepage in the pages listed in Web Pages, you need to add the code directly to the body of the page. Go to My Theme section and select Make Copy from the drop-down list in Advanced section. After creating the copy of your theme, click on the dots icon and select Edit Theme Files. Homepage template file will open by default. Paste the code to the required place. The most common use case is to add a widget to the very bottom of the page, right before the closing partial tag. Press Save File and apply your customized theme. Go to the page to check your widget. This is how easy it is. But if anything goes wrong at any stage, message us at support@elfsight.com. Also, we've got tons of cool and exciting widgets, and you're very welcome to try them out for free. Just click the link in the description. Thank you for watching this video. Enjoy your day!